A very good morning to you children. Hope all are fine. Okay children, let's begin today's class. Children, today we will go through chapter number 7, metric measures. Children, in this chapter we are going to learn how to convert unit meter into centimeter. Okay, in last class I taught you about meter and centimeter. Meter is bigger unit and centimeter is smaller unit. Okay, meter is used to measuring length of a longer thing, and centimeter is used to measure things of shorter length. Okay, so now in this class we will learn how to convert meter into centimeter. Okay, so let's begin. Here you can see the first question: 5 meter is equal to how many centimeter? We have to convert 5 meter into centimeter. Children, as you know, I taught you in the last class, 1 meter is equal to how many centimeter? That is 100 centimeter. Okay, now what we have to do here, we have to convert 5 meter into centimeter. Okay, we have to find out how many centimeter will be in 5 meter. So what we will do here, we will write 5 meter, and now we have to convert it into centimeter. So we will write 5 here and we will do multiplication. What we will do? We will do multiplication with 100. Okay, now what we will come? 100 fives are 500. 500. Okay, and this will be centimeter. Unit will be changed. Here you can see, here 5 meter has become 500 centimeter. Okay, now children, one trick is here, if you are multiplying any number with 100, you see here 2 zero are put with 1, so you write the number here and after that you put 2 zero there. Okay, then you will get the same number that you are multiplying with 100 with this number. Okay children. Okay, let's see some another example. Okay children, let's see another example. Here question number B. What has been given here? 14 meter is equal to how many centimeter? We have to convert 14 meter into centimeter. Then what we will do? First we will write here 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, as you all know about it. Okay, and after that you will write here 14 meter. What we have to convert, we will write below here 14 meter. Okay, then is equal to sign. Then what we will do, we will write 14 after is equal to sign, 14 sign of multiplication, and after that what we will do, we will multiply it with 100. Okay, now what we will do, what trick I taught you here, 14 hundreds are or 114s are, how will you find out? First you write here 14, and after that how many zeros are here? 2 zeros. So after 14 you will put here 2 zero. Now it will be 1400 and the unit will be centimeter. Okay children. Okay, let's have some another example. Okay children, the question is 7 meter 85 centimeter, and we have to convert it into centimeter. Okay, so children, in this question what you can see here, you can see here both the units have been given in the same question, that is meter and centimeter, and we have to convert it into centimeter. So children, for these type of question, what we will do, we convert meter unit into centimeter, and here the second part is already in centimeter form. So we will not use it now, we will use it later on. Okay, so first we start with converting meter unit into centimeter unit. Okay, so we will convert 7 meter into centimeter. So what we will do, we will write here 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, then 7 meter is equal to, we will write 7 sign of multiplication, we multiply with 100 is equal to, then we write 7 here, and how many zeros are here with 1? That is 2, so we will put 2 zero, and after that we will write the unit, that is centimeter. 7 meter has been converted into centimeter. You never forget to write the unit, that is 700 centimeter. Okay, and now after that the time has come to use this one, that is 85 centimeter. How can we use? We use it by adding 700 centimeter with 85 centimeter, because both the units are same. Okay, so now we will add them. So how we will do? First you write 700 centimeter at up, and below it you write 85 centimeter. Children, whenever you are writing here, first one is 3-digit number and second one is 2-digit number. So when you are putting the 2-digit number below it, you write it carefully. Okay, that is 5 at will be at 1's place and 8 will come at 10's place. So you will be very careful about it. If you write the number at different place, then your sum will be wrong. Okay, now children, after that we will do addition. So you put the sign of addition here, that is plus sign, and after that you start addition. First you write the unit centimeter. Now we add 5 with 0, 5 will come, 8 with 0, when you add 8 with 0, 8 will come, and below 7 not any digit is there, so 7 will become as it is. Okay, so now we found the answer, that is 785 centimeter. Children, hope you have understood. Now I will give some questions in PDF and you have to solve it in your math fair copy. Okay children, this was your today's class. See you again in next class. Till then, bye, thank you and take care of yourself.